And it's beyond the reach of Pineda.
You gotta be kidding me. Another guy comes in. That's a joke. That's a joke. Way to go, Forney. Let's give you a round of applause. You're still an idiot. Why would you put in this fucking asshole? But you had Jackson, who was playing great. He had 6 1/3 innings, 4 hits, strikes out 5. Then he puts in Suet, Eggler, and now fucking De La Cruz. Why don't you kill the bullpen again? So at the end of the year, they're so tired they can't win. 12-2, bottom 9, 2 out.
First and second and 2 outs. The first pitch.
Rick Forney's
what? Pops off the mid of guided, no advance by the runners.
Why not just let him tie it?